So today let's look at an accessibility option on your Mac called Slow Keys. You could find it under System Preferences and then Accessibility and then two different places. One is it's one of the options you can turn on here that when you turn on accessibility, and you can see the keyboard shortcut here is Option Command F5, that all of these options are turned on including Slow Keys. Or you can simply go down to Keyboard and it's one of the options here that you could just turn on in kind of a permanent mode. So what is Slow Keys? Well, when I enable it, what happens is that when I type, the keys take a little while to respond. So this helps with anybody with a disability where they may accidentally type keys very quickly. You actually have to purposely push down on the key and wait. So for instance, if I type the word this, normally nothing happens. But if I hold down T for just a fraction of a second there, and H and I and S, I can do it. So this means that I could have been actually accidentally touching other keys the whole time and only these would have come through. Same thing for anything like a delete key. I have to hold down for a fraction of a second each time for it to work. Now you have some options here. You can set the delay to very short or very long. Short is actually going to be just like normal typing. You can also turn on use click key sounds, which gives feedback when there's typing. So we'll be able to hear those now. So we'll go back into Pages here. I don't know if you can hear that. I'll turn the volume up a bit. Now one thing to keep in mind is when you have this turned on, it applies to all the keys including the modifier keys. So for instance, if I wanted to make something bold, I could do Command B and hold down Command B as long as I want. It's not going to happen. What I need to do is hit Command, wait, then hit B and wait. So each key has to be held down individually. You can't just slam down a bunch of modifier keys and then hold them. So for instance, if I want to undo, I have to hold down Command for a second, then hold down Z for a second. I can't do them at the same time. And you have to do them if you have multiple ones. Like for instance, I see that redo is Shift Command Z. Well, I can't do Command and Shift at the same time and then Z. I have to do Command wait, Shift wait, and then Z wait, and it will redo. So keep that in mind if you're going to use this to help out with typing, that it does affect Command keys, modifier keys, as well.